Wayne Helwell Jr. continues his journey towards his first American-Canadian Tour Championship by capturing the ACT event held at the Sonair Super Speedway. DJ Shaw picks up his second straight Pass North victory by capturing the 150-lap event from White Mountain Motorsports Park. We'll talk to Ricky St. Clair about some airborne and Devil's Bowl news. Rain dictated the weekend, so we'll give you the results that matter. All this and much, much more on the August 13th edition of Victory Lane Radio.